If your boss is a jerk and you get home from work and you feel like a toddle a dyke, there's instant relief from this hardship and grief. Thank goodness for Vic at night.
Come on down south again.